Today, taxpayers weighed in on a proposal to merge 18 Mississippi school districts.
A committee formed by Governor Haley Barbour to study consolidation heard from parents and community activists in a public hearing at the state capitol. As 16 WAPT's Megan West found out, most there think merging struggling schools is a misguided move.
We need to ask ourselves, are our children really the focus of decisions that is being made here at the capitol?
Betty Petty came from Sunflower County to speak out against a proposal that would merge 18 Mississippi school districts.
I think that children, parents, and community needs to be engaged in making those decisions.
A consulting group out of Denver studied Mississippi school districts and recommended the ones the state could save money by consolidating. The Sunflower County School District, where Petty's kids were educated, is not on the chopping block now. But as you can see on this map, many around it in other Delta counties are. The group suggested consolidating three agricultural schools, too. Many of the districts are in low-income areas that have higher than average per student administrative costs. Still, some opponents of the school mergers doubt it would mean big savings for the state.
I don't think there's any proof that it will actually save the state money.
Diana Freeland Foster says the study does not take into account transportation costs or consider changes that need to be made to facilities. She's also worried struggling students would fall even further behind in bigger schools with less attention.
I care about children, and I care about education, and I care about the state of Mississippi. And I think we've been on the bottom much too long.
Petty believes students deserve a place in the decision-making process.
Our children and parents are not at the table helping to make those decisions.
Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
The committee that held today's public hearing plans to meet again next Monday. Ultimately, the state legislature would have to approve any consolidation recommendations.